I'm going to be reading a poem called Crying Whisper. In my city, seeing sidewalk altars is nothing, but killing kids kills me every day, every minute, every second. No matter by our own hand or by the call of police radio bands, this is our current reality. No more choices, to die or but to die, never understanding the truest reason why. Who will listen to our whispered cry? It's happening now, in my city. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.